official who the buzz. Official Queensbridge murderers. Tomorrow comes a grip. Baby, round up my crime family. I never shot a shit for the hoodles. But when I put a round of hoods, rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose bone. You all alone in these streets, cousin. Every man for himself in his land, we be gunning. And keep the show crews running like they're supposed to. They come around, but they never come close to. I see it inside the face, sitting in the wrong place. Now it's like you just get that whole body and stuff. With bullet holes and such, speak the wrong words, man, and you will get touched. You can put your whole army against my team. I guarantee you it'll be your very last time breathing.
Pasquale Potocchio and Jack Whitburn, referee in charge, l'arbitre, Luc Lefebvre, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. At 6'1", he tips the scale at 150 pounds. Je vous présente tout d'abord dans le coin bleu, mesurant 6 pieds 1 et pesant 150 livres. Il a 5 victoires en 11 combats. 3 de ses victoires sont acquises par KO. He has 5 wins in 11 professional bouts. Fighting out of Ottawa, Ontario, Patrick the Lizard Kearns. Across the cage and fighting out of the red corner. At 6 feet tall, he tips the scale at 149.8 pounds. Son adversaire dans le coin rouge mesure 6 pieds et pèse 149.8. Sa fiche nous montre 10 victoires en 16 combats. 3 de ses victoires sont acquises par KO. His record shows 10 wins in 16 bouts. Fighting out of Montreal, David Moon!
On a de l'argent sur toutes les fêtes. Quand un combat c'est nous qui décide, l'autre c'est lui. On fait tout le temps ça dans les combats.
200 pièces, vraiment.
Ouais, au début, on met 100 pièces le match.
C'est quoi un gros combat, mais 200 pièces?
On met 2 pièces.
100 pièces sur des gars, je connais même pas. L'UFC, j'y connais un peu. Là. Sauf la fois que je m'étais fait avoir par
Masvidal. Masvidal
le père. L'autre, c'est une beast, man. C'est comme, oh, c'était bien.
Oh, non.
Yo, Burns, je l'ai pété. Il est comme, putain, t'as pété. Ah!
Oh,
ça que ça fait, mais il manque la salade.
Un vendredi.
Moins bien.
Judge Woodburn scores it 29-28 for Connors. This is Paco Pio running count the 12-27. Judge Paco Pio scores it 30-27 Moon. And Judge Blue Eye scores it 30-27. This is Blue Eye running count the 12-27 pour votre vainqueur. For your winner by split decision, David Moon.
David Moon, David, that was close. It went to the judges. It went to a split decision. Are you surprised by that? You looked like you did some great work in there.
Nah, I'm not surprised. I thought I got two rounds, but shit, man. Patrick is one tough guy. He's tough to put away. And I really thought I had him after that first shot, but this guy just keeps coming, man. He doesn't fucking quit.
The boxing was fantastic. You really worked your jab, worked the right hand, and then we saw a spinning wheel kick. It was a fantastic striking performance. Was that the game plan?
Yeah, man, I wanted to strike with him. I mean, I'm a striker naturally, but, you know, I wanted to wrestle with him a bit too, but, man, he's, like I said, he's tough, bro. He's strong and he's durable and he keeps coming, you know?
David, we saw a great fight from you in a huge stack. 150, 145, 155 division. Are we going to see you back in the Samuorai cage?
Yeah, of course, brother. I'm here for long, man. I love fighting back in Canada again. I love Quebec. I love to call Quebec my second home. And I'm fucking hyped and I'm happy to be performing for you guys, man. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Tri-Star Gems, David Moon.
Fondel Pitayev.